Hi again, Craig with you in the sports cabin. Brand new week. And it occurred to me that I still enjoy the old school ritual of the morning sports page and that hot coffee. I know having the paper delivered these days isn't that big a deal in our electronic age, but I still don't mind washing the ink residue off my hands. And yesterday, a couple of things hit home with me. Gymnastics and high school baseball. I read one article about how Houston has been linked to several of the gold medalists through the Carolis. Most of us certainly know about Mary Lou Retton winning in 84. Well, she and I did a McDonald's local commercial just before she left for those games in Los Angeles. I'm looking for the picture of us from that shoot, and if I ever find it, I'm going to post it. And at the 94 games in Atlanta, I was to have one day off for the entire run of the games. It just so happened I decided to go to the gymnastics venue that day, and I had a seat right near the action. And just as I was enjoying not having to keep track of anything at all, Carrie Strug landed 3 feet from me on the vault that tore two ligaments in her ankle. End of day off. Photographer Alan Reed of Channel 2 followed Carrie and Bella into a waiting ambulance, and NBC had to ask us for that video. Okay, to the baseball thing I saw. Rocky Manuel has retired after 35 years coaching high school baseball in Texas. His team's won 998 games. I got to be honest, I would have stayed for at least two more wins. I was watching his Bel Air team once at St. Pius. It was a Saturday, and Rocky was arguing something, a strike call or something, in the very first inning. Now, I was sitting with former big leaguers Norm Miller and Doug Drabeck, and Miller yells, "Sit down! That's why you're not a college coach." Norm and Doug then immediately left for the concession stand. I was alone in that area of the bleachers, and Rocky was pointing at me. I just want to confess, Rocky, it wasn't me yelling at you. This is Craig Roberts on Click 2 Houston.